Extinct Animals, Part 2. The Bramble Cay melomy, a brown-furred rodent with a distinct tail, inhabited Bramble Cay in Australia's northern Great Barrier Reef. The melomys thrived in its isolated habitat, dominated by sandy terrain and sparse vegetation. By 2016, the species went extinct due to habitat loss from climate-induced sea level rise. Rising waters led to severe erosion, and the available land shrunk. This diminished food supply and reduced shelter, making species survival nearly impossible. Their restricted habitat meant they had no chance of migrating or seeking refuge elsewhere. The Bramble Cay melomy is cited as the first mammal to go extinct due to human-induced climate change.